It's going to show you how to quickly fix the overlay or access issue that Steam has on a Mac. First thing you want to do is go down and make sure you've got Steam closed. Then we want to head over to, where are you? Preferences. Shouldn't take too long to load. Then in security and privacy. Shouldn't that be a couple of seconds? Chuck, 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 chuck. Okay, privacy. And then down here, you can see accessibility is switched on. On yours, it won't be. And what you need to do is basically unlock it, little padlock in the corner, because put your password in. If I can remember what my password is on this machine. And then basically, you're just going to switch that on, then save it. Lock the padlock, close it, and that's it done. Your accessibility issue will be sorted. Thanks for watching.